Nice start by Hiradeumi. He has a strong grip with the left hand, but Hoshoryu has a pretty good grip with his right hand. They get back to the center of the dojo. Hoshoryu with that right hand grip. Hiradeumi with the left hand. Kimura Shirosuke trips down, and it's Hoshoryu who crushes out Hiradeumi, a Yori Taoshi. Hoshoryu evens his record at 2-2. Hiradeumi still has not defeated Hoshoryu. Hiradeumi did give a great effort though in that loss. Here's a look at what happened at the edge. Kimura Shonosuke trips down while Hoshoryu wins by crush up. So now there are four undefeated Rikishi, not the names you're used to hearing. Uda, Mitakeumi, Shonanoumi, and Takarafuji.